This morning, police are working to figure out what led to a crash that killed a man in Melbourne. Police tell News 6 57-year-old Raymond Keltz died yesterday when his car crashed into a concrete utility pole on South Babcock Street, just north of Palm Bay High School. So far, no other details have been released, but police say the crash is under investigation.